Welcome to All Nations House of Glory radio station this morning, the frequency of prayer and intercession. Everyone that are tuning in, welcome this morning. This is the day that the Lord has made. This is the day that the Lord has made. This is the day that the Lord has made. Come on, church, worship God. Welcome everyone that are tuning in all the way from Namibia, locally, regionally, nationally, and internationally. Welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome Prophet Janine, I want to welcome David Smith, Colette, Crystal, All Nations House of Glory, all the leaders this morning, welcome, 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 and good morning. This morning we are commanding our morning. We're raising a generation of intercessors. We're raising a generation of prayer warriors. Let's do this the right way. Let's greet the world. Let's greet the nations. Let's do a global greeting. I want to welcome my beautiful daughter all the way from Witbank, Mpumalanga. Esther, welkom môre my skat. Dis lekker om te weet jy's ingeskakel. Everyone, let's greet the globe. Let's greet the globe. Come on, church. We welcome this morning the continent of Africa. We want to welcome this morning Addis Ababa. We welcome Ethiopia, Tanzania. Come on, let's change the atmosphere. We want to welcome this morning Algeria, Morocco. Let's welcome this morning Gibraltar. Let's welcome Portugal. Let's welcome Senegal. Let's welcome them. Ivory Coast, Ghana, Nigeria, Sierra Leone, come on, Angola, Zambia, Lesotho, Botswana, we welcome you this morning, Mozambique, we welcome Greenland, we welcome the US of A, we welcome this morning Puerto Rico, we welcome our next country, Brazil, we welcome Ecuador, we welcome Colombia, we welcome China, India, we welcome Pakistan, we welcome Kuwait this morning in the house, we welcome Syria, we welcome Taiwan, Vietnam, Hong Kong, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, Singapore, let's welcome them, Australia, New Zealand. Come on, church. Come on, good morning, Cape Town. Good morning, the womb of Africa. Come on, welcome the Lord in this place. Come on, welcome the Lord in this place. Hey. Father, we surrender ourselves this morning. Yo, the assignment this week is just 1 hour, just 1 hour, just 1 hour. Hey, Satarabo Seke. We surrender our lives this morning in your presence. We surrender our lives this morning in your presence. We surrender destinies in your presence. We surrender our hope in your presence. We surrender us in your presence. Come on, change the atmosphere by worshiping God this morning. Come on, change the atmosphere, people.
For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. Yes. The atmosphere.
Good morning, Pastor Clive Mulligan, Chandra Rueda, Elder Adrian Orion, Rico, Pastor Lavona Julius, Richard Williams, Ilse, Pastor Chandra van Wyk, Cedric, Junita McLachlan, Pastor Colin Whites, welcome this morning, welcome to all nations, the place, your home, place of prayer and worship, the place of destiny. Father, this morning we commit this morning, this day into your hands. The Bible says, Lord, that this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice. We will be glad. We will celebrate. Give honor and praise to the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus is above every name. The Bible says every knee is going to bow. Every tongue is going to confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Father, every tongue in the USA, every tongue in Russia, every tongue in China, every tongue in on the continent of Africa, every tongue, my God, in Malaysia, they're going to confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Father, today we are making that confession, that we declare, release and command that in our spirits this morning. We bring our spirits under the subjection this morning, that Jesus Christ is Lord, that we are bowing today, we are confessing today, because our the Spirit of the living God in us, it is the guarantee that Jesus is Lord, and he's coming back and he will rule as the King of Glory. Hey, Sataramaka Sete. Come on, we're going to pray. We're going to press this morning. 1 hour can press you, can push you, can release an entire nation. Come on, 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour in the Garden of Gethsemane. 1 hour, 1 hour in the presence of angels. Hey, Sataramaka Sete. 1 hour in the purpose, in the line of destiny. 1 hour, 1 hour. Come on, church, just 1 hour. 1 hour can change the course of my destiny. 1 hour can change the course of my entire future. Here as it is in heaven, Holy Ghost. Here as it is in heaven. Come on, church. 1 hour. Shout 1 hour.
Your kingdom come. Your will be done. Here as in heaven. Spirit of God. For fresh waters. We need your breath.
Father, this morning, let it be as it is in heaven. Let it manifest in our lives this morning, as it is in heaven, Father, as you've commanded an hour in this morning. Hey, Rabba Sata, come on, church. I want to say to you this morning, this is the day of the book of Job 38. Job 38 verse 12 says, command your morning. Come on, come on, guys. This is the morning that we're going to command. This is the day that we're going to command. Come on, let's command your morning. This morning we are commanding this day, Father, as it is in heaven, as it is written in heaven, as the commandment has released in heaven, today on the 24th of October 2022, let it manifest in the Kairos time of our day and of our life, today in the name of Jesus. start on this again. Father, this morning, your word said just 1 hour. We're coming in the 1 hour. We're coming in the 1 hour, Father. This is the moment of celebration. This is the Gethsemane moment. I want to tell you there's a moment, there's 1 hour that's going to change the entire course of your life. This is 1 hour that's going to rearrange your destiny. 1 hour that's going to release intercession on another level. 1 hour that's going to release a gift. 1 hour that's going to release purpose. 1 hour that's going to let you walk into something that you haven't even heard of, something you haven't seen, something your mind has not conceived yet. Come on, church. There is a few people that is connected to your destiny, and if you don't make it, they're not going to make it. And there's just too much at stake. Come on, your bloodline is at stake. Come on, your future is at stake. My destiny is at stake. Evidence is on. Listen to this. My grandfather, my grandmother's prayers is at stake. Come on, say, my mother's prayers at stake. My father's prayers at stake. There's a woman that prayed for you. Her prayer is at stake. Come on, church. The atmosphere is changing now. Come on, change the atmosphere with your supplication. Change the atmosphere with the presence of God that is in you. The Bible says that this is the day, this day. Come on, say, this is the day that the Lord has made. Today I will celebrate. Today I will rejoice. Today I will lift up my voice. Today the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. Today, come on, today.
Overflow in this place. Fill our hearts with your love, your love.
I want to welcome Apostle Romy on the line this morning, all the way from Namibia. Every one of my Namibia family, welcome this morning. Thank you for being tuned in Covenant Nation to South Africa. Everyone in Namibia, step up, the group one, group two, welcome. Come on, you are changing the atmosphere. Come on, say, God, this is going to be the day. Father, I need wisdom in this day. Father, I need knowledge in this day. I need discernment in this day. Come on, say that one more time. Father, I need knowledge in this day. I need strength in this day. I need understanding in this day. And I definitely need discernment, God, for the decisions I need to make, for the choices I need to make, God. It needs to be Holy Ghost choices. It needs to be Holy Ghost inspired decisions. Come on, change the atmosphere by calling the Word of God in your life.
Spirit of the Lord.
Come on, it is 6 o'clock. Come on, we've got 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour.
The evidence is all around.
Come on, we are in an hour of pressing, an hour of pushing, an hour of intercession, an hour of worship, an hour of dedication, all dedicating our lives.
Fill our hearts with
Holy Ghost, we need wisdom today. We need discernment, God. We need a miracle in this day. We need the presence of God in this day. Father, this morning we commit this day. We say, God, we cannot do this without you. This is not by power. This is not by might. This is by the Spirit of the living God. Holy Ghost, go ahead of us. Change the course of the enemy's works against us. My God, in the direction of truth and holiness, justice and uprightness. Whatever the enemy planned and worked out and plotted against me, this morning we are turning it around. Come on, Church of God, turn around this day. We are turning around everything that was meant to harm us. Every accident, we stop it in the realm of the Spirit this morning in the name of Jesus.
Surrounded by your love, Jesus.
Holy Ghost, this morning, everything that the assignment of the enemy is bringing to our lives, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pull the sword out of Isaiah 54. And the Bible says, no weapon. Hey, Satakarabosika. No weapon from 9 o'clock. No weapon from 10 o'clock. No weapon from 12 o'clock. No weapon from 4 o'clock. No weapon from 3 o'clock. No weapon from 6 o'clock. No weapon from tonight at 7 o'clock. Come on, church.
Your kingdom come.
Holy Ghost.
Your will.
Holy Ghost.
Be done here as in heaven.
Oh, sharpen discernment in our spirits this morning. Sharpen our discernment this morning. Sharpen our discernment in this day, in this week, in this hour of visitation. The Bible says in Matthew 26, Jesus came with them to the place called Gethsemane, Olive Press, and he told his disciples, "Sit here while I go over there and pray." And taking him, Peter, and two sons of Zebedee, James and John, he began to be grieved and greatly distressed. Then he said to them, "My soul is deeply grieved, so that I am almost dying of sorrow. Stay here and stay awake and keep watch with me." Come on, we need all of press. Karaboseke. Come on, you need all of press. This is an hour for pressing. This is an hour of Gethsemane in our lives. This is an hour that we need to press this thing out. In the name of Jesus, Father, this morning, I pray not by power, not by might, not by human intellect and human ability, but this morning we press in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ by the unction and the fire of the Holy Ghost. Jesus said to his disciples, "I'm going over there to pray." Come on, saying, "We're going over there to pray." This morning in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, we are commanding our day. We are commanding our morning this day. Father, in the name of Jesus, whatever we lacked yesterday, it will be given to us this day. Whatever we had sorrow of yesterday, today, God, we speak joy. We speak healing. We speak deliverance. We speak salvation. This morning, God, we command a miracle over our lives. In the name of Jesus, Father God, we pray. Whatever the enemy meant for evil, whatever the enemy meant to turn against us, to use against us, whatever conversations was going to be used against us, God, today I pray it will be turned around for your glory and your good, so that you can get the victory, that I can get the victory, and you can get the glory, Heavenly Father.
A miracle can happen. The Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. The Spirit of the Lord.
Randu Shedika Payena no Jada Badiede Shitay Ladabada. Oh, Jaba Kaina no Jadiku Setia la Barie Kushandea Rabayena no Shede Sutai Nikapae.
Holy Ghost, in this time of the olive press, in this time that you are pressing us, my God, you're pressing us for destiny. You are taking something out of me so that I can become who you called me to be. God, take out bitterness this morning. Father, take out envy this morning. Father, take out weakness this morning. Father, take out Alzheimer's this morning. Father, take out cancer this morning. Father, take out jealousy out of us this morning. Father, take self-pity out of us. Take, my God, take our weaknesses this morning. Hey, Rabaseke Rabasata, Lebrondolo Brosia, take out infirmity this morning. Hey, Satara. Take out this morning, God, the attack of the enemy in me. Renew this morning my mind. Hey, Satarabaseke. God, you got us ready for this. Help me to be ready. Help us to be ready. Holy Spirit of the living God, take away, my God, the attack in myself this morning, God. Take away the infirmity in my life, in my body this morning. Father, I pray, God, open my eyes. Remove blindness out of my spirit this morning. Open my eyes this morning to be able to see in the realm of the spirit. Holy Ghost, take this morning deafness out of me. Let it for more war and enough for the year.
Oh, shut up, Kapayeneke Sito, your little boss, Sadane.
Holy Ghost, every spirit that is holding me back, God, to receive the fullness of the pressing of this olive tree, of this olive mountain. Hey, because I'm at the verge of my breakthrough. I'm at the verge of my breakthrough. I'm at the verge of receiving purpose. This morning, God, the Bible says we have the mind of Christ. This morning, we activate the mind of Christ. Come on, church, activate the mind of Christ. Come on, this is your hour for pressing. Rabosi karamasete rabasata. This is the mountain that's called the olive press. Press rabaseke la masita ramamakasete la brondolo brosika. Holy Ghost, teach us how to pray. Teach us how to pray. Teach us how to be accurate in the realm of the spirit. Teach us how to be accurate in our discernment. Teach us how to be accurate in our decisions. Activation rabaseke la masita la brosotoria caraboseke la manda la brosica reketa rabosita makasote la bronda la brosica ramamasete rabasata e katara masita la bronda la broseke rakisutaya levaye sutane rados ishavavaya.
And after going a little further, he fell on his face and he prayed, saying, Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass me by, yet not as I will, but as your will. And he came to his disciples and he found them sleeping. And he said, Peter, so you men could not stay awake and keep watch with me for 1 hour. One hour.
Hey, rabaseke ramasata, rekosata. There's going to be people walking away from you in this hour of your life. Makarabosi kalamasete, rabavasata riboboseke ramasata, la brondolo broseke rabasata. You better believe me. There's going to be a change in this day. There's going to be a change in this morning in your life. Rakosoto, la brosia de la broseke, rabaseke. I press the rejection out of you this morning. I press the rejection out of you this morning. I press bitterness out of you this morning. I press hatred out of you this morning. Come on, press! I press the curses away from you this morning. Rabaseke, la masete. I destroy the power of accidents this morning. Hey, come on, command this day. I command my morning. Rabasata, karabosika. 1 hour, rabaseke, la masita ramamakasete. Rabasita ramamakasete. Jesus said, if it's my way, can this bitter cup pass me by? You wanted to say, God, I don't know how to deal with this mess in my house. Lord, take it away from me. The situation at my workplace, I just don't know how to deal with it. God, I don't know how to deal with my manager. Holy Spirit, take it away from me. But this morning we're changing the prayer. Rabaseke ramasata. 1 hour is going to change the course of your destiny. This is the prayer. Not my will. Come on, say, not my will. I don't know how long it's going to take, but not my will. Holy Ghost, I need you to press
this mess out of me. Rabasata, karabasika la mamasete, rakotorobosika la masete, la brosika la mamasete. Let your will be done, Father, as it is in heaven, in my life, in my purpose, in my day, today. Makarabosika, la masata, 1 hour, rabaseke, la brosita ramamakasata. Press, press, press. You are in the olive press. You are in the garden of Gethsemane. There's a pressing in your spirit. Press purpose out. Why you were born. This is your moment to press it out. Jesus came. He's done 3 years of ministry. He's in his purpose to bring redemption. Come and press your purpose out. Come and press purpose. Rakasata ramasete, karabosi karamamasete, la prondolo brosia. Holy Ghost, whatever you need to do in this hour, sharpen my discernment. Give me wisdom and knowledge and understanding. Holy Ghost, make me strong in this time. I pray Joshua 1 over your people this morning. I pray the spirit of boldness, the spirit of courage and strength this morning over this people in the name of Jesus. Karabosika, la masete rababaseke. I break the power of weakness. I break an intimidation. Hey, sata rabaseke, la masete rabasata. Everyone who's coming to intimidate you, today it breaks because you're commanding your day. We command our day out of Joshua 1. Come on, Joshua. Now my servant Moses is dead. Now my servant Moses is dead. Makarabosika. You need to take over the people. Put on strength. Put on courage. Put on boldness. Shout 1 hour, Rabasaka Rebosita, Le Kerebesete. 1 hour, it's just you and the Holy Ghost. 1 hour, Rabasata, Karabasika Ramamasete. Holy Ghost, we need wisdom. We need wisdom. Karaboseke. Come on, shout wisdom. Wisdom for where we're going to. Come on, say, I need wisdom. It is a gift of the Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit, revive the candle in us. Revive the seven spirits. Come on, shout seven spirits. Seke, la brosika ramasata rabaseke, la masete, rabasika ramamasete, karabasata. Come on, sing! Holy Ghost, we need wisdom, financial wisdom, marital wisdom, to raise my children wisdom. How to pray wisdom, how to make godly decisions wisdom. Hey, rabasaka, le brosata, kerebe, to make the right choices wisdom. Karamasata, la brota la macasia, recotoroboseke, macatarabosita, la masata recosete, wisdom sata recosete. Holy Ghost, revive wisdom in me, rabasata, que rebosica ramasata, lo brondo lo brosica, requerebesete rabasata. The Bible says King Solomon could have asked for anything, but wisdom. He asked for one thing, wisdom. He became a king with wisdom. They're gonna attack you. Say, Lord, teach me how to answer in wisdom. Rabaseke rabasata, la brosika ramasata, la brosete rabaseke, makata rabosika ramasata. wisdom in my waking up, wisdom in my addressing, wisdom in my talking, wisdom in my walking, wisdom in my shopping, wisdom in my money, wisdom with my husband, wisdom God, wisdom in this day. Seven spirits of God. La broseke ramasata. Seven spirits. We are winning this fight because of wisdom. Sata karabosika. La masete karabose. The seven spirits of God. Holy Ghost this morning. Let the spirits of God in us this morning. Wisdom, knowledge, understanding. The wise stand as fools. Rabasaka rebosita, la makata rabosika. Jesus said, pray with me for 1 hour. And the Bible says, the three disciples slept. Not everyone is going to get through this with you. They're going to fall asleep. Wherever you are,
pray in the Holy Ghost.
Makasata rebosika, la masiata, 1 hour.
War in the Holy Ghost.
War for 1 hour. This is your destiny at stake.
Radiados, pray in the Holy Ghost.
This is destiny at stake.
In the Holy Ghost.
The book regarding my life is at stake. The assignment of God is at stake over me, and I cannot afford to mess this up. Come on, say it. I don't have time to waste my time.
In the Holy Ghost. Jesus, I want you to lift your voice and sing in the Holy Ghost, blast in the Holy Ghost, pray in the Holy Ghost.
Jesus says, keep watch and pray. This is watching and praying. Rabosata, karaboseke, la masete rabasika, la masete ribabasaka rebosete, makanda la brosia, rekosata rebosika, rekesete ramasata, robosika ramasaya rababasete. This is the final semester of our children's school year. Holy Ghost, give them wisdom. Father, when the enemy comes in like a flood,
we know.
Oh, Rabaseke Ramasata, when they try to plot against me, when they come in like a flood,
we know you will hear, Holy Ghost.
We pray Psalms 109 this morning.
We know.
Help me, O Lord my God. Help me, O Lord my God.
We know you.
Save me according to your loving kindness. And let them know. That is the hand of the Lord. Let my enemies know. This is the hand of God that delivered me. Let my enemies know that this is the hand of the Lord. Hey, Sata Karaboseke. When they plot to stake me out in the board meeting at 11:15, Holy Ghost, let them know it is the Lord that delivered me. When they want to take me out 5:45 tonight, God, when there's a death warrant out for my life today, I change it. Hey, satarabaseke makarabosi karamamasete la makaterebosita la mamakasete.
Oh, I love the Holy Spirit is right there.
Father, let my enemy know that you delivered me from the hand of the wicked ones. Let my enemies know, God, that you delivered me out of the hand of the pharaohs, the oppressors.
109 verse 28. Let them curse, but you bless. Let them curse, but God, you are changing it into a blessing. Holy Spirit, right now in the realm of the Spirit, the morning is changing. Sata Karabosika.
Sing in tongues softly, softly, sing in tongues.
Father, deliver us from evil this morning. Deliver us from evil. Deliver us from the evil sort. Deliver us from the evil tongue. Deliver us from the evil entrapments. Deliver us today from the evil plots and plans. Deliver us this morning, God, from the evil devices at our workplaces, the evil devices in the street. Deliver us this morning, God, from the evil of the attack of accidents. Deliver us this morning from the evil, God, from the wicked slithering tongues, the Jezebel tongues, the Delilah tongues. Deliver us today, God. Deliver us from evil, for thy is the kingdom, the power and the glory. Father, deliver us this morning, God, from every word of destruction, every word from cancellation of destinies. Father, deliver us this morning from the attack of darkness. Deliver us, my God, as my heart desires more of you.
Something new, so
I want to tell you this morning, put on the helmet of salvation. Put on the helmet of salvation this morning. I hear the Lord says, you've got to know that you are saved. You've got to know in this battle that you are saved by the blood of Jesus. Come on, put on the helmet of salvation. Let them not confuse your mind. You are an evangelist. You are an apostle. You are a prophet. Come on, you're a son of God. Come on, you're a daughter of God. Come on, you are the apple of his eye. Come on, say this morning, I am the apple of God's eye. Hey, Rabasata. When you put on the full armor of God, the Bible says, you put on the helmet of salvation, the breastplate of righteousness, the shoes of the preparation of the gospel of peace, the belt of truth, and you pull the sword. The helmet is so that you know who you are in the battle. Come on, you're a commanding officer on earth. Come on, say, I am a child of God. Hey, Rabaseke Ramasata, La Brotolo Brosia.
Sweetest of all. Lord, I know my heart. It wants more of you. My heart wants something new. So I surrender.
Ghost, deliver us from evil. Rabosata, our desire is to know you more. God, and even in this battle, teach me your way, O Lord, that I may submit and obey to your word. Teach us how to talk. Teach us how to walk. Teach us how to conduct ourselves in this battle. Holy Spirit, help us to understand with the helmet of salvation. We are bought and redeemed by the blood of the Lamb of God. The helmet of salvation is so that no one can mess up your mind, so that no one can change your mind in knowing who you are. No one can put fear in your mind. Come on, say, I've got the helmet on. Teach us, teach us, teach us, God. Open your heart this morning. Say, I'm carrying the helmet of salvation. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Holy Spirit, on this mountain of Gethsemane, Let your will be done. Jesus, have your way in me right here, right now. Come on, church. Come on, press. In this battle, you need to put on and make sure that the helmet is on. No one is messing up my mind. No one is playing with my mind. A double-minded man is unstable in all his ways. Today, 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 today. One is interfering with my mind. There's no interception. Hey, break the spirit of interception. Rabasaka rebosika, la masete rababasata. Every spirit of interception, intercepting my mind, intercepting the plan, intercepting the dream, I break it right now. Come on, church. Come on, Rabasata Rebosata Kerebosata Lepros. Psalms 109 says, let them curse, but you bless. When my adversaries arise, let them be ashamed. Let them be ashamed with the wisdom that I carry under the helmet of salvation. Come on, be undone by who God is. My desire is to know you, God. My desire is to know you, God. I give you this day. I give you this day of my life. Rabaseke, matala brosika talamake telemesete. I'm desperate for a touch of heaven. Holy Ghost, give me wisdom. Just one touch. Holy Spirit, right now. Holy Spirit, right now. Anyone that wants to intercept what you've given in my hands, I break the power of interception. I sense there's a spirit of interception that want to come and intercept and take away and steal from you what God has placed in your hands. So today your mindset was right. God said, what I told you, that is what I said. Don't let them change your mind. Don't let them confuse you, because a double-minded man is unstable in all his ways. Say, God, change my mind this morning to walk under the helmet of salvation in my knowing. Holy Ghost, this morning, this is our altar. 6:30 in the morning, this is our altar, Father. Every spirit that wants to intercept my breakthrough, intercept our daybreak this morning, intercept, my God, the plan that God has for me today, the plan that you have for me today, that's what I will walk in, my God. The plan and the purpose that you have ready for me today, that is what I will walk in, God, on this mountain of Gethsemane. Holy Ghost, today I pray, I let your will be done. Let it be done in this day. Let it be done in this hour of my life. Holy Spirit, have your way in our lives today, for the rest of our lives, Father. I pray in the name of Jesus. I pray, God, that the wisdom and the knowledge with the helmet of salvation carry me through the season of my life. Holy Ghost, battles where we wanted to fight. Restore love in our hearts. Restore love in our hearts. Restore love, the love of Christ in our hearts. Raboseke. Come on, church. Rabosika. La Masata. Come on, there was a time when Peter cut off one of the soldiers' ears. Hey! David said, create in me a new heart. Create in me a clean heart. Come on, say that. Father, create in me a clean heart. I cannot do this without your heart transplant. Say, Lord, create in me a clean heart. Come on, church, come on. Psalms 51, say, Lord, create in me a clean heart. Father, today give us a clean heart. Renew my heart, God. Create, skip for my new heart here. Because what I've been through, God, what I've been through, if you don't change my heart, it can interfere with my destiny. If you don't change my heart, God, it can interfere with where I need to be in a year's time from now, God. Rabaseke, because I've been through a lot. I've been through so much rejection. I've been through so much pain. I've been through so much fighting. I've been through so much, God, wars in my life. Create within me a new heart, because this heart is not going to take me to my destiny. Holy Ghost, I cannot afford my manager to stop me out of my purpose, because I've got bitterness in my heart. I've got anguish in my heart. I've got fear in my heart. Holy Spirit, I need you to create within me a clean heart. Come on, church. Holy Ghost. Ooh. Create in me a clean heart. I cannot miss destiny because of my mother-in-law or because of my son-in-law. God, I cannot miss my destiny because of what I didn't get out of the will. God, I cannot miss this. This is the Gethsemane moment. This is my olive press moment for purpose. This moment is defining where I'm going to for the rest of my life. Hey, Sata Karabosika. I want to tell you this morning, this is your refining hour. Hey! Woo! The presence of the Lord is here. You cannot miss destiny because of a manager. You cannot miss your destiny because someone else got the promotion. Say, God, create within me a clean heart. I cannot do this. You need to change me. Because let me tell you something. Where God is taking you, that promotion is not even going to do it for you. Oh, Rabasata. All I am this morning, that is what I need to give to God. This is what I need to give over to God. God, I cannot do this without you. I cannot do this without you in this season. I cannot do this without you. I tell you this morning, you are in the olive press of your destiny this morning. You are in the refining process. This is why you are here. Love. If you find His love, you are promoted. If you can experience the love, you are promoted. I'm destined for. Come on, this is commanding your morning. This is commanding your morning right here. Holy Spirit, have your way. And God, if I cannot do this, send angels to assist me. Hey, Sata Rabba Sata. The Bible says when Jesus prayed, Spirit of Elijah and Moses came to him. Holy Ghost, whoever needs angels this morning, release them this morning, Father. Whoever needs backup and assistance on this mountain of pressing, woo! Rokosete ramasata, rebosika ramamasete. Create within us a clean heart, God. Renew a steadfast spirit within me. Oh, sata rabosika. A spirit that will not be moved by accusations, false accusations. A spirit, God, that will not backslide. Come on, say that. God, I need to you for you to restore a steadfast spirit within me, Holy Ghost. Come on, this is how we pray. Holy Ghost, I cannot afford to backslide. Woo! My purpose is at stake. Hey, rakatalamos, prophecy is at stake. While the cross came for me, this is at stake. Restore unto me. Restore unto me. Steadfast spirit within me. Steadfast meaning I'm unmovable, I'm unshakable in my calling. No one will tell me that I'm not called by God. No one will tell me that I don't carry the anointing of God. I know who I am. Come on, be steadfast. Say, God, this morning I pray. Come on, guys, this is how we command this day. Say, Lord, create within me a clean heart. Remember, we are on Gethsemane. This is the olive press. Say, God, in this olive press right now, I need you to change my heart. Renew my heart. Create in me a steadfast spirit. It means nothing moves me. Nothing shakes me. Nothing deviates me. I'm not shaken by people's opinions about me. I will not miss my turn off. Renew a steadfast spirit within me. Steadfast in my calling. Steadfast in my knowing who you are. My steadfast in my testimony. Come on, say this. Make me steadfast in my testimony. Make me steadfast in this morning's prayer meeting. Make me steadfast in my understanding. Make me steadfast in my declaration to you. Make me steadfast in my calling on my calling in God's word. Make me steadfast in what you've released over my life. Steadfast spirit within me, God. Help me not to backslide. Help me not to drink a cider. Help me not to drink wine when I feel depressed, when I had a fight with my wife. God, help me not to go back to this, to Stuyvesant and to smoking. God, and to drinking and to looking at porn. God, give me a steadfast spirit. Help me not to go back to gambling. Hey, Rabbi Shaya, give me a steadfast spirit. Help me not to run to another man's arms. Give me a steadfast spirit. Do not take your Holy Spirit.
Don't withdraw yourself from me. Because if you withdraw, there's going to be nothing left of me. Then I might as well not be alive. Holy Ghost, do not take your Holy Spirit away from me. Father, do not take your Holy Ghost. Do not take the Holy Spirit away from me. Father, don't take the Holy Spirit, the leading of the Holy Spirit. Do not take the leading of the Holy Spirit away from me. Don't let the candles burn out in me, God. Don't let the seven spirits burn out. God, take me out wherever you need to get me out. But I need to get to my destiny. Soar unto me. The joy of your salvation. God, bring back joy in my life. Bring back peace in my life. Restore the joy that I had when I once met you. Restore that joy back in my soul. Restore that joy back in my spirit. Restore unto me the joy of my salvation. Father, don't take the Holy Ghost out of my marriage. Holy Spirit, I need you to guide me and my husband, me and my wife. Holy Spirit, don't take you. Don't withdraw from me right now. This is my olive press moment. I need to get into my purpose. Hey, Satarabaseke. Holy Spirit, sharpen my discernment. I need discernment in this hour. I need you to show me how to get out of this mess. Purify us this morning with hyssop. Purify us this morning with hyssop. Purify us this morning with hyssop. When you clean us with hyssop, the Bible says we will be clean. The Bible says the hyssop is the cleansing of the blood. Verse 7. It is the forgiveness. It represents forgiveness. David says, Lord, clean me with hyssop this morning. Holy Ghost, clean us with hyssop this morning. Clean us this morning with hyssop. Clean us this morning with your blood. Just the blood of Jesus. Just the blood of Jesus, God. Keep us here until you've done what you needed to do in us. Keep us in this moment until you have done all that you needed to do. Rabasete. Whatever you need to do, God, whatever you need to do in this moment, God is touching you right now. 1 hour. Come on, church. 1 hour. He's touching you right now. I hear my spirit how you are beginning to pray. I hear in my spirit how you're beginning to pray out of Psalms 51. And Jesus said, not my will, your will be done. He became one with the Father. He became one with the Father. This morning we say, God, keep us here until we are one with you. That simply means, God, whatever you need to do, I say yes to it. Let it be unto me according to thy word. Let it be unto me according to thy word. God, let not my will be done. Let your will be accomplished. This morning, God, Rabasaya, Karabosika la mamasete, la broseke, until I'm one with you, until I'm one with you, you keep me here. Me here until you have accomplished it in me. I'm not moving, God. This is my hour. This is my hour of visitation. Jesus said, not my will. Let your will be done. It's about the Father's will. Come on, he's the Father of the world. Come on, shout to Abba. Say, Abba, I need you. I need you. I need you, Father. I want to be one with you. Because then the assignment is fulfilled.
Oh, shomer aleinu. Oh, ohev otanu. Oh, Abba, shel kulam. Bamilchamot, shomer aleinu. Banistarot. Abba Sheli, O Melech HaOlam.
Abba, we thank you. We thank you for giving us the opportunity to talk to you as your children.
Abba, Abba.
Abba means, this is our Father. Tate means daddy. Come on, he's our Father. Come on, we cannot do this without him. Jesus says, let it be unto me. You, Mary said, let it be unto me according to thy word. Jesus said.
Abba, 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 Melech HaOlam.
let your will be done. Jesus said, let your will be done. The entire world was resting on his shoulders. Hey, Rabba Sata Rebo Saka. What was written in heaven was resting on his shoulders. Prophets, prophets, words, prophecies was resting in that moment. Prophecies was resting on the shoulders of Jesus in that moment. I want to tell you, prophecies are resting on you right now. You don't have a choice. Prophecies are resting on your shoulders. Prophecies are resting on your shoulders. Malachi, Isaiah, Ezekiel, Jeremiah, Daniel, the book of Genesis, the entire tabernacle was resting on the shoulders of Jesus. Hey! Woo. In that final hour, he said, if it's possible, let this bitter cup pass me by. But he couldn't, because this morning was resting on his shoulders. There's a moment in 2028 that you need to press out now. I trust you are blessed this morning in this hour. You cannot afford not to miss this. You cannot afford. Holy Spirit, here we are. You called us in an hour. We are in the hour. The first day's hour. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. I seal this morning. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for guiding us, for teaching us, and directing us this morning. I seal this morning, this hour of prayer and intercession. I seal chapter 26 in our spirit man. I seal Psalms 51. I seal Psalms 109 this morning. Come and worship God. Come and worship Abba by saying, that it was a holy night. It was a holy hour. Come on. We acknowledge that you are the God of the hour. You're the God of the hour. You're the God of the hour. You're the God of the hour. We honor you this morning. I seal everyone on this platform with the blood of Jesus.